Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and today, we're gonna play the rest of the beta. I hope y'all are having a great day, and hope this video cheers you up, because, I need a little bit of that. Anyway, here we go. This is the final few hours of the closed beta. Excuse my dog barking. But today is the final few hours of the closed beta, and then like in 4 days we're gonna be getting the open beta. So it's not like I'm super upset or anything, cause I'm gonna get this again. So anyway, yeah, we're gonna get right into it. Forget I'm not doing any more of the harm challenges that pissed me off the other day, man. That was ridiculous hard. So we're gonna do some of the other missions, and today we're gonna show off the final character that we played a little bit in the story, but we're gonna do Kamala Khan, aka Miss Marvel.
Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit and run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible.
All right, let's
do this.
An elite
AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Oh, that was sick. If that laser hadn't hit me, dude, that would have been pretty badass. Okay, slap time. Didn't mean to hit you. Hold. All right. Powers are pretty fucking cool, I'm not gonna lie. They're a lot like Mr. Fantastic, so it's not like they're unique or anything. They're pretty cool in the game. But yeah, did a good job. Now I did get unlock a new ability for her. Now I can grab him, and I can do that. I don't know what that was, but yeah, I can grab him now.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Oh shit. Oh man, you know what? It's time for big time. How's that? What the hell they got on? They're just taking all of it. Where are you? There you go. They got shields on. Okay. Got the same thing the agents had. Ow.
One of their agents is down.
Get socked. No, oh, that was awesome. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shields, man, or something. Where is that? Oh, that one's far up. Come on, let's smash hold. Let's get him.
Another enemy defeated.
There we go. Got that. Get that flaming bitch.
The team is no longer a threat.
Alright, what's our mission? Was that it? Just beat the shit out of everything? Okay.
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it.
The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
All right, let's do some damage. Tactical awareness, okay, up.
I can do this!
Okay.
Let's get serious!
Head for the location on your HUD.
She can jump pretty fast,
every
too.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Okay. Got that. Let's go. Dun 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 dun. Oh, this might suck. Got the stupid shields on again. Big time, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Some of these combos, man. Oh yeah. He's about dead, just get a few more whacks, and then he's out. He's got this guy's shields almost down too. Come on. Yeah. Okay, execute him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. There you go, Hulk. Nice.
Alright, let's get in.
Another agent down.
Agent down. Okay, we got two more big ones. What? Yeah, there you go, bitch. Where's Iron Man? He should be kind of doing some aerial denial here. You got that? Oh, level 4, nice.
The team are no longer a threat.
All right, we got him. Is that it, or?
We'll need to take control of their systems.
All right.
Get me to the location on your HUD.
See, it's indoor. I'm just gonna freaking punch them all. Get those. Can my fist reach out that far? No. Sure. There we go. Yeah, get the fuck out of my circle. Yeah. What are those?
I'm through the first one. I'm working as quickly as possible.
Good lord. So many. Aw, get off my man. All right.
Hanging
in here. Just hurry up, Jarvis. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm gonna go down if I don't.
For a sugar I'm in some trouble here.
Hey guys, not doing so good.
The kid's down. Okay, might need a minute.
Keep up. Okay, we got it. All we gotta do is secure area.
Hey, thanks.
No problem, Iron Man. Let's go. This guy glitched out. Oh no, I'm back up, Iron Giant.
Unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
You may. You mean I should?
Run lightly and carry a big stick!
I can use some work. There we go.
Nice work.
Okay, now I gotta proceed. Let's go, guys. Get in the elevator. Okay, well, bye, Iron Man.
I can infiltrate their security system. AIM's network is equipped
Didn't
with
we already
a
multi-point
authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more, the better.
They really do need to work on some of these missions. They can get repetitive as fuck.
Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their system.
Well, AIM is trying to remove me from my life, so hold on to there a bit. Okay, I'm gonna use the smash. There we go. That was a good one. That was a good one.
Security system.
Oh, they're getting A.
AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol.
Yeah, get out of here. Let's clear these guys right quick. Swear, dude, y'all look like Iron Man belt, all of y'all.
Beginning infiltration.
They're getting both.
I'm inside AIM security system. AIM is trying to remove me from their system.
Yep, yep.
The shutdown protocol is progressing.
Oh, you let him get C and A team? Come on, man. All kind of suck.
I miss my
beginning infiltration.
I said giant, but okay, just help me.
AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol.
There we go.
That helps.
Rock 'em, rock 'em. Rock 'em, fuck 'em. We're about to get this. This is easy.
Busting!
I've reached AIM security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
Okay, so we're not done yet. Alright,
okay,
alright.
I think that was all of them for the time being.
AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
I don't know much about Miss Marvel, but does she actually have this that electrify? Like, I don't know all her powers. Dude, another room.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Yeah, let's destroy these. Go big. Off. Punch him. Hurry up. Punch him.
Excellent. Another energy junction is gone.
Oh, is there another one? Oh, yeah, there's another one. Jesus. You got that one. One last one. Iron Man, cover me.
Good work. The arc reactor is powering down.
There we go. Nice.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.
Give that one a 3. So I've done D-Twin. I think. We've done D-Twin. And did one. I don't know. Did we do that one? It's not telling me which ones I've done. That one's new, it's saying. You know, let's do the Hulk one. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's, the one where you fight Abomination and you're just able to replay it, or if there's something to it.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find.
All right.
Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
This one might be a little hard, guys.
Take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Yeah. Let's do this for Banner. Guy out, take that guy out. Oh shit, you ain't doing that to me again, bitch. don't even know who I'm messing with. Stupid robot. I don't know if this is more mission stuff or not. Like, it is a mission, but I don't know if this is, like, big story stuff. You know what? Smash it with, smash that rock. Dude, everything's so green. Yeah, get bit, bitch. Let's execute. Yeah. Where is that? Who's shooting? Where is that coming from?
Come on, big guy, you gotta get inside.
I know I gotta get inside. Let's go.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Swipe the floor with them.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Okay, who's that? I see you. You ain't hiding, gun.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory.
Somebody shoot that, please. Thank you.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Damn, what are they making, dude? Are they gonna...
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor.
Harshly, they've made Abomination. Like, what else are they gonna make?
Genie is aware of your presence.
What's in here? Do we just destroy this thing? Alright, yeah, we just destroy it. Smash!
Hey, where did this thing come from?
What are you talking about? What came from what?
Security! One of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing?
Oh, there
up
she
there?
Is.
Monica in the building?
Where's Betty? That's what I need to look for, is where's Betty? They're trying to shoot me with Gamma and shit. It's like, do they not know who they're messing with? I run off Gamma.
That server has been destroyed.
Hulk. You should have stayed in the desert.
Oh, you bitch. Smash. Ash! Good lord, man. Some of these guys are just completely freaking soaking up everything. Let's take this server out before it gets too bad. Smash! Come on! Where's Iron Man? Where's Hulk? Thor. Okay, I'm clapping. Clap. Smash.
The least you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Well, come and show yourself, bitch. The
elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Like, the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
What's going on? Thanks, Black Widow. Smash!
Yep, I still got it.
Don't even know what's coming through that door.
Theta team, kill the Hulk.
Shit.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Oh, we got an elite team here. Oh, look, they got shields on. Oh, good Jesus. Okay, well, let's take the smaller guys out first. That's strategy here. Woo! Here's some shields to keep the Hulk away from freaking tapping him. But not for long. They got that one.
Gotta get something off my chest!
Oh, we got the shields off? Nice. Oh, get that gunner. Freaking rock their world, bitch. Oh, you fuck. Lightsaber wielding. Whoa, what is that? A shooting. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that?
Knock him down like bowling pins.
Jesus. You're freaking strong. I'm not strong enough.
I thought I made myself clear.
So are loser much?
Yes, I do bite.
Oh my god, they keep bipping me in the jaw.
Wanna see all my weapons?
Here's this search installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Oh, that's it.
Okay.
I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But, just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Nice. That was a 5. Thank you guys for watching. Hope this video cheered you up and brightened your day if you were having a downer. I know it did me. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Click like, subscribe, dislike. Yeah. Bye.
Yeah, I think that green tube's good.